Transportation officials say a tractor trailer was stuck on some train tracks in North Carolina on Monday around noon when an approaching Amtrak train crashed into it. An eyewitness said the tractor trailer driver jumped out of the truck before the collision that saw the train crash into the bed of the trailer. Officials say the collision toppled the engine onto its side and also derailed the second carriage, which was a baggage car.